I just hit a divot and a terrible shot, and this is how you replace a divot. Place a divot on top of the divot placement, edge it along the line, pat it down gently. Some people like to even step on top of it. See, the key is not to step too hard because you don't want to ruin the grass underneath. You just kind of gently pat it down and let Mother Nature do the rest.